Well, I think one of the angles, and you kind of hit on it in the monologue, is that the Democrats want to create a socialist and welfare state. Biden and the Democrats actually probably don't think that they're making mistakes as much as we think. On the border, they want the United States to be the home of any person that wants to come here. On gas prices, they don't want us driving cars and guzzling gas. On beef, they think cows are the enemy of the American people. They think that they're bad for the environment. Saul Alinsky spelled it out. Remember, we used to talk about this? He said to create a socialist state, you increase poverty, you increase people's dependence on government, you increase debt, and you increase taxes, and you create a welfare state where every person is dependent on all the free things that government gives them. They have created, and what they want to create, is a Soviet-style government state where people have to go vote to preserve everything that's free to them. This is what they want to do.
Does this impact...
Yes.